The Last Time by Thomas Hardy. The kiss had been given and taken, and gathered to many past. It never could reawaken, but you heard none say, "It's the last." The clock showed the hour and the minute, but you did not turn and look. You read no fins in it, as at the closing of a book. But you read it all too rightly, when, at a time anon, a figure lay stretched out whitely, and you stood looking thereon. That's The Last Time by Thomas Hardy.